Todd Ryan, Cool FM Live here at the Cochise County Fair, brought to you by Sulphur Springs Valley Electric Cooperative, serving our community. Albert Young, he is the fair board member of the 100th edition of the Cochise County Fair. Albert, it's an exciting time, and you guys brought some new things this year to Douglas and the Cochise County Fair for the 100th edition, didn't you?
Yes, we have. It's like this shark tank behind us.
Yeah, let's move over here just a little bit more here. You actually brought a shark tank. Explain this now here. Those are real sharks.
There's real sharks in here, and I haven't been able to watch one of the shows yet. I'll probably catch one tomorrow. But I guess they do have a presentation with the sharks where they're actually interacting with the sharks in the tanks. Anyone that I've talked to today that saw it was just mesmerized by it. So I'm looking forward to checking it out tomorrow.
So you actually can see sharks up close here, and some people probably for the first time seeing them up this close.
Right, correct. You can see the kids here taking their picture, families.
Oh yeah, and that's right, you can do that too as well. But this is really cool, because they do have, like, you not only can come up and see a shark up close, but they do have the shows, which are at 11, 12, 5, and 7 through Sunday.
Correct.
Here at the fair. And there's no cost.
No cost at all. This is part of your entry.
You pay your fair admission, and you get in to see everything. Yes, so this is a new addition. Let's take a walk over here, because you've got the butterflies, feed live butterflies area?
Yes, yep.
That's actually amazing.
And again, I was tied up with other festivities today. I wasn't able to see this.
Yeah, let's take a walk over here while they're taking a picture. All right. Let's try to make our way over here. And now, can you go inside here or what?
I believe so. I don't know if they're closed for the evening, but yes, I know people are going in. And the kids are absolutely loving this.
Wait,
that's all they talked about when they came out. I was talking to one in the midway and told me I have to come to the butterfly display.
And is it a variety of butterflies or just a certain kind of butterfly?
I believe it's a variety, but I honestly cannot tell you. Like I said, I haven't been able to come down this far yet.
Yeah.
But I'm definitely going to check it out tomorrow.
All right. So you got the... this is something that's... that new here, that you can feed live butterflies.
Yes.
All right, well, that's cool. Now, tonight, you normally don't have bigger entertainment on a Thursday night, but tonight, you guys on Thursday night have a great band.
Yeah, and they're called Voyager. It's a tribute to Journey. Journey from the 80s, when I grew up. They're realistic, they sound great.
Yeah, I was listening to them earlier. I was jamming to them, and they really do sound very similar to the original band.
Correct.
And they really, really make every effort to do so,
yes.
And I was impressed by that.
And they're a band out of Phoenix, I guess. And kudos to our fair manager who found these folks, and we asked them to come down, and I'm glad they can be here with us on a Thursday night. Usually this is a headliner band that we would have down here, and we have them here for Thursday. So we're very excited with having them here and the crowd that they've attracted.
Yeah. There's
people
already a big crowd
dancing
here for a Thursday.
Yes.
Yeah. Now, tell us your entertainment on Friday and Saturday night here at the Douglas, in Douglas at the Cochise County Fair.
Friday, I know it's going to be a banda. It's what I've heard, a good band from Edmosiu, I believe. And I know, talking to the kids at our school, they're excited to come and see this band. So we'll see what we have. I honestly don't know much about them, but I just know that there is a buzz about them going to be here at the Fair County Fair.
And
Saturday typically is our country western night or country music night to coincide with the rodeo that goes on that day.
That's right. And we want to remind folks that the rodeo is going on. That actually kicks off on Friday, right?
Yes. 6 o'clock, I believe.
And then back again on Saturday. And then the 6 o'clock is the finals on Saturday, right?
And this is a college rodeo, so college kids from all over this part of the state and, well, country, because I know we have people from New Mexico, universities from New Mexico coming in as well. So, yes, it's a big draw for our college rodeo kids, and we'd like to see the community come out and support them.
Cochise College Rodeo is a big driver of this,
correct,
from my understanding. And what was great this year, you kicked off the fair here for the 100th edition a little early this year, didn't you? And we did some coverage of the grandstand on Wednesday night.
Yes, and I was able to watch that today. Some of that, I was here. There was the kids, I believe what they call it, the chicken scramble, where the young ones were out there chasing a chicken. Could not believe how hard it was to catch a chicken. And then we went through the same thing with the greased pigs.
Yeah.
And that was exciting. I was really excited to see the little ones just running around after those pigs, and they could not get their hands on them. So it was neat to see.
And you had a little tug of war competitions,
correct,
as well,
yes,
too. And it was a great family feel last night. And I really hope, and I was telling you off camera, I'll tell you on camera now, I hope you guys continue that every year.
I'm sure it's something we're going to consider because, yes, it was a big take. We were so surprised at the crowds that came out.
Yeah.
And it was a good time for all.
It really was. Now, you've got another fun kind of kid derby kind of thing on Sunday. Is that right?
Yes, we're going to have the mutton bustin.
Mutton bustin?
Yes, where kids by their age group can ride either a sheep, and then the older kids can ride a small steer.
Okay. Now, is there also little cars one that's
yes,
involved?
Yes.
Now, is that
I've
the same time?
I've heard a little
time?
Bit about that one. No, it'll be all coincided throughout the day.
Okay, so. All right, gotcha. Well, this is great. It's the 100th edition of the Cochise County Fair, and thank you for taking the time to join us and talk about some of the new things at the fair this year. And we really encourage folks to come on out, and the weather is cooperating nicely this year, isn't it?
Yes, it's been very nice.
You can't ask for better fair weather.
It cooled off real nice today.
Yeah. Well, Albert, thank you so much.
Thank you.
And I'm going to take a little walk, and we're going to walk up to the stage here and check out this band. What's the name of the band again?
Voyager Tribute to Journey.
All right, so we're gonna do that. And Albert, we'll see you a little bit later on this weekend. Have a great night.
Appreciate you guys being here and your time. Thank you.
Yeah. Yep. All right, folks, there you have it. Some of the new things here at the Cochise County Fair. Our coverage here brought to you by Sulphur Springs Valley Electric Cooperative, serving our community. We're gonna check out this band from Phoenix, a Journey tribute band, and you can see if I'm right that they sound a lot like the original.
at Voyager, Voyager AZ. Check your Facebook page, check our website. Like, say something.
Turnout for this Thursday night of the 100th edition of the Cochise County Fair, continuing through Sunday at 8 p.m. here in Douglas, Arizona. Come on out, folks. We got all the details in this post description. The weather's cooperating, beautiful weather. The vibe is great. This is the place to be this weekend.
time to thank our veterans for everything that they do and our first responders. You guys are awesome, and we would not be here enjoying ourselves and feeling free and feeling safe without them. Thank you guys so much. So we're going to light this place up just for you guys, man.
Just a small town girl.
the Cochise County Fair through Sunday here in Douglas, Arizona.
If you like Rodeo, we're not playing Rodeo. So.
It's so funny.
We are playing. We're playing Rodeo. Yeah. Oh my gosh. It's 80s.
Wow. That's all we can see. He's always got something going on over there.
Here we go.